Dr. Hocus, I found a leaf. Can you tell me what it is, please?
Mr. Focus, pull the focus. Ah, a heart-shaped leaf. This, my dearies, is the ficus religiosa. It's also called the Bodhi, Peepal, or sacred fig tree.
Oh yes, it belongs to the mulberry or fig family.
It grows quickly,
up to nearly 100 feet.
It's not at all prickly.
Medicine is made from every bark,
including the bark.
The bark gives a red color dye, which cures leather.
It's home to all our friends with feathers.
Crows, miners, and bats hang upside down in harmony.
It's a long-lasting tree.
It lives for nearly up to 1,000 years, and sometimes even 3,000, if you please.
Should I give you another leaf?
Let's keep it for next time, please.